There's a troubling new study out about the increasing prevalence of autism in children. Here's USA's Chris Barnes with the details.
The new study estimates the prevalence of autism is now at 1 in 40 children. The report's been published in the journal Pediatrics, and it says 1.5 million kids in America ages 3 to 17 have autism spectrum disorder. That number is slightly higher than the most recent CDC study, which put autism rates at about 1 in 59 children. The difference may not represent an increase in autism rates, though, as the two studies did use different methodology in the gathering of data.